YouTubers, welcome to another one of my fixes or projects. This is the remote control from my television, and what's happening, some of the buttons have stopped working, and when I took it apart, it looked like one of the batteries has leaked, because inside here this was all wet and there's slight corrosion on this battery terminal. So what I've done, I've prised it apart very simply with a sharp knife or a very thin screwdriver. You can prise the two halves of the case apart. It's a Sony TV, and the remote control is RMT-TX100D. You can pick these up for replacement ones for about £10, but I thought I'd have a go at fixing this one. And here's the switch arrangement here, and all it does is rubber membrane, it's got conductive pads on, and when you press them, the conductive pad presses on these sections here and operates the switch, sort of thing. So took it apart, cleaned the battery terminals up, washed it down, this rubber, with soap and water, washed that down with soap and water, believe it or not, and let it drain. And I'm going to reassemble it, and reassembly is not too difficult. It's just a matter of putting them back in the order they came apart. So the first thing to go in is the circuit board, and you have to make sure that the spring and the battery terminal go in a slot just there. I think the next step is to insert the center button. Yeah, which goes in like that. Next is the rubber membrane, which goes in and it just sits on top like that. And there's little pegs which go through the rubber here to line it, and then this bit snaps onto the top. I don't know if I can do this single-handed. I might do it the opposite way. Let's see, will it go on? Yes, it snaps on that way. A bit of force. I have to put the camera down to do this. It just needed squeezing together, and it snaps together. Okay, reinsert the batteries. Right. Negative end always goes in first. Case back on, slide it shut. Now it's going to test it downstairs. This is quite an old telly now. This is, press the on button. I muted it. Let's try the guide. Okay. Oop. Ah, oh, there we have the guide. Will it go down? Yes, it will. Will it go across? Yes, it will. Okay. Will it go to TV? Back to TV. Will it go to Netflix? Try Netflix. Yes, it goes to Netflix. Go back to telly. Yep. Back to telly. Let's try home. Right, go to the left. You two go to the right. Yep, all fully working. Excellent. So, 10 minute job, prise the case off from the battery compartment. Switch off. The volume got down, better try that.
The Belmont wasn't liking these parts.
Yep. Program. Yeah. Yeah, all okay. Yeah, fully working. So, this is a Sony TV RMT TX100DR remote control. Cleaned up with soap and water on the circuit board where the contacts are, clean the rubber membrane up with soap and water, let it all dry, put it back together, and it works fine. There we go, another thing fixed.